Hi there everyone, I'm Thomas Heath from the agency and welcome to this week's Market Wrap. Last Saturday, Sydney finished winter with a clearance rate of 68%. This was lower than the 69% that was recorded the week before. The eastern suburbs once again outperformed the Sydney market, reporting 72% of its auction sold. And it was another busy weekend for the local markets. Clovelly had no auctions to report. Coogee sold 2 out of its 4 auctions on Saturday. Randwick had 2 out of 3 auctions selling. And Maroubra had a perfect score, selling all 3 of its auctions. If you're out and about in Maroubra this Saturday, don't forget that we have the auction of 404 Malabar Road. This beautiful family home has a price guide of 2.6 and will be going under the hammer at 11:15 in the morning. We will be doing a preview opening and buyer registration from 10:45. We look forward to seeing you there. Sydney auction clearance rates have averaged 70% over winter. Auction listings have increased by 34% than in comparison with the same period last year. Auctions will continue to rise in the coming weeks with the spring selling season well underway. Well, that's it for this week's Market Wrap. I hope to see you at one of our open homes. See you next week.